today is the day we gotta do pants. I was showing babies, but for some reason, it decided it didn't want to record for some reason. But I was up here showing all the different little babies. And I was picking out some and moving them off the heat. And some of these guys, they're ready to go. I think I'll move some of these guys outside. That one right there is a half quail, half chicken. But we got a bunch of cool breeds in there. We got a Sherman's, which is the smallest chicken in the world. Those are the yellow and black ones. Now I don't know what the heck this guy is with the fro on top of his head. I don't know where he got that from. Hey, you got to get back, Jack. You're going to get stuck in the window. A little blow always gets him going. Blow at him. Not blow like that. Just go. Sorry, trying to get this camera right. This is Ava's homestead, and right now it's time to clean up the chicken poop, the quail poop, the bobwhite poop, and all the hybrids in between. First thing we do is get this guy off the ground. White and golden, so pretty. Man, they only been here a couple days, they're popping out the eggs. They ain't playing on that production, is it? They're dropping like a pot around here. Oh no. Put this right here. Here we can set this thing up there. First, we gotta put the pooper pan in this place. We're picking a dump, so I might as well clean this one up. These pans are easy to handle. They don't weigh a lot. The main thing is you want to keep everything off the floor. As you see, there's a lot of feed in there too. Good feed. Let me go get my man. I work a little faster, huh? Now that I ain't got to worry about making dust. Thank you. sorry, I had to check on my things. Alright. You come to me at work. Everything else is nuts. You always put birds on the opposite end and water in the front. That way the nasty stuff comes out at first. Otherwise, if it gets overfilled, it's going to fall in on the other birds under them. But if all it is feed, it ain't going to hurt them. But if you put the water on that side, then it's just going to be feed. Make sure they don't jump. See, you heard that? That was feed falling.
a lot of things. I can't see you on the camera. I'm gonna have to make this higher up. The first couple of bursts, the energy is trying to get away. There you go, buddy. Clean it to the hatching kind of food. Thank you. This one has a lot of magic in it. I probably want to speak to him as an elf. Okay, let's change the gloves and change the angle of the camera. We don't play that shenanigans, man.
Now you know this is Haven's Homestead and this is all barrel full of poo-poo. Well, poo-poo, daddy. Little Bob White takes me. Thank you.
This is what's called jacking. You bring everything from the back to the front. Thank you. This ain't good. Hey, you ain't just flying before you're gonna get stuck. We got much moisture in the boat. Yeah, right here. Stay away from the engine now. Some reason the engine is warm. This boat, if it's always dry, it could have a crash. And then I'm going to have to set a 1 hour alarm. Come back and make sure it's the same level as the rest. Thank you. Lots of work, man. Lots of work. Thank you. Yeah, bud. What's up? You what? Yeah. What time is it?
5:15.
All right, keep track of your time, man. Let Jake get out with you. You gotta open the door and show him where it is, but you can't see. Is that what he's barking for? For that? You'll see the new thing. You mean the bad dude right there? You gotta catch this early where it's easy to manage. If you wait too long, you're gonna have a wreck on your hands. You're not manageable yet. And the chickens will eat the food and scratch the poo-poo into the ground. So I'm gonna put this underneath one of my fruit trees. And where my garden's gonna be. Then I just put my little soldier, chicken soldiers to work. Today I'm getting this food to the rain stuff. I already got some beans and rice ready for them. Easy peasy. No problem. You gotta wait like chicken poop. You gotta wait and turn it and wait 6 months. Not quail poop. You can put it directly on there. It ain't hot like chicken. You ain't got all that heavy ass activated nitrogen. It's a different kind. It breaks down. It's called people pay good money for it, for their plants, for a marijuana plant. I'm trying to think of the name of it. If you know what the name of it is, leave it in the comments. But a lot of that stuff comes from chicken waste and feathers.
Here at Haven's Homestead. Success. A lot of poop. It's a whole lot of poop, scoop, boogie.
Anybody says raising quail is easy work,
please teach me how to make it easy.
It ain't hard work, but it definitely ain't easy work. That's my idea.
Show me where it says protest is supposed to be peaceful.
Yeah, it says in the, right here, brother, look. Anything other than that ain't a protest, it's a riot. When you're redistributing wealth, you can't do that. Only government can do that kind of stuff.
That's a whole lot of shit, man. That's some heavy shit, man. That shit's heavy, man.
That's some heavy shit, man.
Man, that shit's on a different level, man.
That shit's on a whole nother level, man.
I gotta feed and water these guys. You gotta throw them something, dog. That way they don't turn into dog food. Try to throw it far away from here, though. I would throw it in the grass, usually. That way they don't poop on the concrete. Hey, try to put some food over here. Get the bowl. water on this side. That way, if it overfills, it's fine. It's right here where I pull out the pan, so it's easy access. You want to kind of do the heavy one when it's not completely cool. You want to do the top one when it's not completely cool. This is Haven's Homestead, and we got beans, rice, and 7 herbs of spices, and some three-way scratch grain, soaking in all kinds of that good stuff. Time to feed the flock, you heard?